Combat Zone Wrestling returns to the Flyer Skate Zone in Voorhees, New Jersey on Saturday, April the 12th at 7:30 p.m. live on CZWIPPV.com with Best of the Best 13. This year's tournament will feature the final CZW appearance of the Golden Boy, Drake Younger, as well as Shane Strickland defending the CZW Wired Championship against Devin Moore in a ladder match. For tickets and complete information, please visit CZWrestling.com. Combat Zone Wrestling, it's like nothing else.
I'll tell you what, Rob, this is another loaded three-way elimination match here in the opening round of Best of the Best. We have Evolve's Chuck Taylor with that obnoxious prick on the outside, Larry Dallas. You have, as Larry Dallas is going away, we have the athletic freak, Brandon Gadsden, representing PWG out in California, and of course the Japanese juggernaut, Daisuke Sekimoto, all the way from Big Japan.
11-year pro Daisuke Sekimoto, one of the highlights of this awesome Best of the Best lineup. And you don't want to test strength with this guy.
No, look at him. Look at his build. He's about 5'8", 5'9", goes about 250, stacked, low center of gravity, and is taking two men to bring him down to his knees right now.
Flat out one of the strongest human beings on the planet. There they go, they're both now throwing some kicks. Sekimoto doesn't even phase him. Gadsden now laughing.
Almost effortless.
He's not laughing anymore as he hits the mat hard.
Oh. And look at
series of hard forearms by Daisuke Sekimoto.
Sekimoto now going to town on both Gadsden and Taylor, but Gadsden finds that opening.
Dropping an elbow. High flying action, but not as high as you might imagine. Playing it safe in the early going, drops him hard. Head first, right onto the mat with that DDT. Going for the cover.
Looking at the leg early.
Oh, Chuck Taylor said, I'll let him pin him. But now, there you go, these guys are not the best of friends either. PWG standout Brandon Gadsden, Chilean teen idol, MLJ. YouTube it, I swear I'm telling the truth.
Is that a fact?
I'm pretty much sure of that. Beautiful moonsault evasion. Nice power slam there. Two count only.
And here comes Sekimoto.
Sekimoto, the brick poop house, as my grandmother would refer to him as. Oh, drops him hard on the mat with that suplex. Daisuke Sekimoto, the head trainer at the Big Japan Wrestling Dojo. This man is well-versed in every style of wrestling you could think of. And right here are some submissions.
Yeah, you see his submission styling. He's got that.
Oh, kick to the shoulder. Breaking up that move. Brandon Gadsden, not really known for his striking, but he's surprising us right here tonight. You got to step your game up in all aspects here at Best of the Best.
Brandon Gadsden, known for his high flying, has a beautiful Sasuke special, space flying tiger drop, whatever you'd like to call it. Very graceful, first time out here on the East Coast.
Yeah, we've got a double team effort here by Taylor and Gadsden.
And this is the best possible strategy to have in this match. Go team up against the...
Over the top!
Wow, mile high is what he likes to call that. You can see from his leaping ability.
Oh, and a nice drop kick, springboard style to the back.
Taylor having a bit more success than Zack Sabre Jr. earlier on in the evening.
Yeah, he really nailed that. Now the tandem offense was nice, but now they can't agree who's going to get the glory here.
And that's the thing that's holding a lot of these guys back. They're searching for the glory a little bit too early. Wait for the semifinals and the finals to reach for that.
Chuck Taylor's chest is just already a mess. Daisuke Sekimoto is a complete monster. You don't want to make the monster mad either.
Absolutely not, Rob.
Chuck Taylor, directing traffic here. Double Irish whip across the ropes. Oh!
Screw that!
Using their quickness. Oh, no. Double suplex, perhaps, on Sekimoto.
No.
Freakish strength by Sekimoto! Turning the tables on Gadsden and Taylor.
That is legit astounding. And Sekimoto...
Sekimoto now! Oh, cut off by a beautiful dropkick by Chuck Taylor.
The best dropkicks in the biz today.
Now, Chuck Taylor cut off at the pass by Brandon Gadsden. Beautiful inside-out stunner
Oh, here comes Gaxon. That's
space fly tiger drop. He got all that, wiping out Daisuke Sekimoto on that concrete floor.
Beautiful execution, Rob.
And the front row judge gives it a 10. As now Chuck Taylor has his eyes on Brandon Gaxon. Oh, nice. Swinging neck breaker. Transitions over.
Oh, wow. That's very nice. Nice chaining together of moves. Like a locomotion-style neck breaker here.
No doubt about that. Never seen anything quite like that. Going to roll him up there with some wrestling. Misses that lariat.
Oh, he's gonna...
Oh! Gets dropped face first. Unique maneuver right there.
And drop down to your ass, and he dropped the guy down on his back, but
no doubt about that, using that gymnastic background. And now Sekimoto freight train running. Oh my god! Beagle jam by the fans! That was absolutely crazy.
What a lariat.
Just took him out of his boots almost. Chuck Taylor now! Trying to German on Daisuke Sekimoto. That's not going to work out too well.
Absolutely not. It's like trying to...
Brandon Gaxon now. Daisuke Sekimoto. Double German suplex. Unbelievable show of strength.
Daisuke Sekimoto has eliminated Brandon Gaxon.
Brandon Gaxon has been
showing by Brandon Gaxon, but an absolutely awesome showing by Daisuke Sekimoto thus far.
And Sekimoto's winding up. He's going for another lariat, it looks like.
Oh, rolls through! Cradle! Oh, two count only. Chuck Taylor. And series of kicks and a big enziguri. Uranagi attempt. Nothing doing for Chuck Taylor right now.
And Sekimoto.
Sekimoto tries for that suplex. Chuck Taylor.
Able to evade it.
Wow. Chuck Taylor with power of his own.
I think he even surprised himself. Did you see the look on his face?
Hard kick. Oh, and he landed right on his legs, which he bridges with that finish. Unbelievable.
Trying to.
Perhaps targeting those legs, which he uses for that German suplex.
Yeah, he gets. He brings his strength up, the low center gravity.
No doubt about that.
Can't build a bridge without support. That being his legs.
Very smart wrestling by Chuck Taylor. It appeared to be off the mark, but he knows what he's doing in that ring. That's the flurry of kicks and forearms and shots, a virtual violence party of sorts in the corner.
Wait,
Sekimoto, great agility. And now he's going up top. Oh, big time. Ricky Steamboat style. Flying body press. And now he's up.
Sekimoto's winding up.
I think it's lariat time, EJ.
He hits the ropes.
Took his head off, EJ. Two count only. Chuck Taylor. Unbelievable effort right now. Oh, no. Stalking his brain. Big time. German suplex with a bridge, and he got the win. No! Oh! Larry Dallas couldn't happen to a nicer guy.
Oh my god. See, that's what you get. You be obnoxious, you shove a guy like Daisuke Sekimoto, and he get dumped on your head.
That's exactly what happened right there. Daisuke Sekimoto makes his way to the semifinals in very impressive fashion, even.